Hello everyone, JoRaSe here, ready to get back to our Let's Play playthrough of The Legend of Zelda. There we go. Quickly get around and over. Still in this. No, I'm not. Maybe we can. Get a heart off of one of the enemies in that dungeon. Because now we only need the one. There's the heart that I need, and we're good to go. Down the stairs. Up the stairs. secret stairs. And there's the dungeon item. I have to do is go and get another potion set. And then we'll be ready to take on this boss. And of course we need money for that. But we've got the item. I'm past all those dark nuts. Yep, that's what they're called, all right. That's all I'm going to be getting from those guys. Gotcha. Already been here, haven't I? Nope. But I don't need anything. Alright. Ow. Thank you. Got them all. Next screen. Got him. Nothing from them. No matter. Almost got enough. Took them both out. A little bit more and got this. I'll take that. There we go. We got what we need. Now to see the old lady about some potions again. That's the plan, to buy some potions. And now, get something else in the B button slot, so I don't waste a potion. Up there. Just a little bit further here. Collect some rupees as we go. Getting hit by things. Doing a pretty good job so far, if I do say so myself. Haha, made it through with minimal damage. Yeah. Here we go. Finally, we can get moving here. Guys again, because we don't have to. See where I need to fight those things. So relieved. So relieved. Starting point, where, as always, I use as the place to start out for the next area. Also gives a chance to get up to get some more money built up. which is useful. Because we're going to be needing to buy more potions again. And that costs money. More money than I like to think. Came up from the side while I was paying attention to the other one. Back in a safe space. All right. Stop sometime. This way. Because there's a shortcut back to where we need to be heading. We want the graveyard, because that's where the next dungeon is. So that'll be this one, I believe. And that's going to be it for this session of our Let's Play playthrough of Legend of Zelda. See you all next time. Hey there, everyone. Just wanted to thank you all for watching this video. And if you did enjoy it, remember to give me a like,
and a subscribe if you are so inclined. Also, I do have a Patreon. The links are in the description below. You can have your name in the credits here as well.